guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to activate your Windows 10 Pro with a genuine license key. Let's check our system properties. I'm using Windows 10 Pro and Windows is activated. What you need to do, go to start and type activation. You can see Windows is activated with a digital license. These are the keys I'm going to give you. There are three keys for the Windows 10 Pro and there are two keys for the Windows 10 home users, and this is the Windows 10 BIOS OEM key and Internet Explorer key. Try this key first. If the keys are working, do a subscribe and thumbs up for the more video. If the keys are not working, just close the tab and leave it. Don't get rushed. And that's it guys. I hope the keys are working for you, and thank you very much. See you next time. Bye bye.